What is up, everyone, and welcome to episode 10 of our WWE 2K15 Universe Mode. We're on NXT, and it is the first week after Extreme Rules, and it is NXT time. So we've got Hideo Itami taking on Finn Balor in a number one contenders NXT title match. And then second up, we've got the Boisterous Boyz making their debut at NXT against Star and Goldust. The winner of this will face Orton and Batista on SmackDown. And the winner of that match will then face the Usos for the tag team titles at Payback.
Okay.
Third, final match. Four-way Extreme Rules match. Us two taking on Tyson Kidd and Sami Zayn. The winner of this will face the winner of that. And then we'll face Adrian Neville at Payback for the NXT title. Got it?
Yep.
First match then, Hideo Itami and Finn Balor. Okay, so first match, I'm going to go as Finn.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
Respect. They're allies in real life. They're allies.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Okay.
Ah.
Oh, nice. You need to keep up out of it now. Ooh. Okay. It went straight on
it worked,
the
it
offense
worked.
Again. We need to work these so it looks best instead of just winning them.
Yeah. Work out which way they go.
Yeah. I think you have another chance now. Oh, I've beaten you to it. I've just punched you in the face.
All that. Just for a punch in the face. Tyson Kidd, he has him on a submission move from NXT and he screams at him, asking me in Irish.
Oh, I saw that, yeah.
God,
they do shout Natty's wife.
Yeah, no, I heard it. I thought, that's wicked.
I know, I told you. It's not weird. It makes more sense than Natty's husband.
Did you see
it's more funny anyway.
Yeah. Did you see the backstage bit?
No.
Because I need to FaceTime the cats. Like, what?
I still don't know how he does his moves safely, Finn. How did it?
That
like,
stomp?
Yeah.
It looks well dangerous, doesn't it?
It's as some put their arms up to cover him, and it's like, if he steps on like a weak point, that arm's broken.
I think he's supposed to jump just past him, so it just sort of connects slightly.
It's like, how the hell do they like achieve that without getting injured? I'm surprised he's like allowed to use it.
It's like Tammy does a similar thing, but took back ahead. It's like, whoa, how is that allowed?
Then we've got Sting coming through. Yeah. I wonder if he'll be allowed.
His promos are popping up now, aren't they?
I haven't seen him yet.
11th of December he debuts, which is NXT Revolution.
Right. Oh, Revolution!
Well, it's weird actually, they build it as our Evolution.
Right,
okay. So I thought, I'm just going to call it Revolution.
Evolution is a mystery. Yeah. They're coming out.
The new Evolution.
Oh, he hit his knee. Oh, crap.
Right, I'm already annoyed at this Hideo Itami core because all his moves are kicks. And this guy's got a punch. Spinning back fist to be correct.
Ow. You think that'll beat the Ascension?
Yes.
That'd be good just before
surprise,
they're about
like,
to come
I'm going to say I'm surprised. Well, that's how they always go out, isn't it? Bo Dallas got fired when he came to SmackDown.
That's a weird like climb to the top.
He got fired from NXT and he could never like be featured again. he did keep coming back in like a mask and stuff.
Oh, nice. Can't wait for his return.
Yeah.
I just hope they don't turn him into a jobber.
He's got the perfect like Santino replacement gimmick.
Oh, he has, but I mean they could still make him like get the odd roll up victory and that.
Oh. Do you know what's hilarious? I think this guy's just got a punch moveset.
Right.
What? It literally has. Watch if I press up. Oh no. What about this?
Enough of that.
Wasn't even watching.
I don't know what he does. What's his comeback? No.
Oh no. No.
I think it's RVD's.
This is quite a generic one, I think.
This is the one I use. I like the kick at the end.
I wonder if he's got that kick. Oh, it won't be in the game. There's one. Have you seen that kick he does? Where he drops to his back and kicks him.
Pele kick?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wonder if that's in the game.
Beat down!
I keep thinking how generic his attire is, but it's only because he normally has his paint on.
It's also. He also has like a carbon fibre, like.
I think it's snakeskin or something like that.
Yeah, but this one ain't got it. I'm surprised. I looked this morning to see if anyone's got it, but they haven't.
Yeah.
So, They'll have it in a few days. So it just made it a bit more interesting, that's all.
I think the reason they don't wear his paint is because they filmed 4 episodes in a row and he likes to have different paints, so he'd have to change it for every episode. I think on the pay-per-view sort of event, he'll have it.
Right.
And I think when it comes to Raw and SmackDown, he'll have it because he can just paint it up every day.
Ain't got enough stamina to go into the top rope.
Put the boot up, Hademe!
Oh!
Call him Hademe. Oh!
Called him what?
Hademe.
Hademe. I wish they'd just called him Kenta.
I know. I wish they all had the real names.
Real names.
They have the real names. It's what they've been like going with for forever.
Oh.
It's because they like to have just first and last names, isn't it? That's
weird, isn't it? Yeah.
Sweet. Feels more like brutal, that one.
Slow is this?
What is this? Great. So he dragged him for nothing.
Whoa, you were too small! Clotheslined above your head. See, I'm even rolling for you.
I noticed they've done that, it's weird. Now, have I got the double stomp? No, because I'm a little too far away, but we'll get. I want to go top rope. Wait, is the only way you can go top rope like this?
If you're knackered, yeah, I think.
Oh my god, he can't climb to the top rope.
You've got nothing, look, you've got nothing.
Ew, that makes better.
You're like a corpse walking.
Jesus. Grim image.
Oh!
Oh no!
Brainbuster.
That was like a desperate like finisher basher.
We're not going to get the double stomp today, we might get it at payback. Finish it! One! That's quite easy!
Oh! You missed it!
Curse! And Finn Balor is the first winner. And the first opponent Adrian Neville knows about. He's going to be the second though. GTS. Kicks out at one. And the Brainbuster. The ref just gets back to his feet in time.
I know, it's like
conspiracy.
It's like comeuppance for me taking him out.
Yeah. He's had a rough couple of shows, the referee.
It's really not gone well for him.
Finn Balor, the number one contender. He's going to be the next. Into our second match, though. Okay, then, so tag team action. For our second match, the Boisterous Boyz making their debut. And I'm going to show them off. Which leaves you with Star and Goldust.
It does.
Let's do this. Oh, one in a massive headbutt. That was going to be his first move into the NXT arena.
That is. Why has his leg got little woolly boots on?
It's socks. It's Cesaro's boots and socks.
Oh,
it's because they're like skinny jeans then, it's what HBK wears.
Oh, okay.
Whatever boots you put on, they go on the outside. So I thought,
I see.
Yeah.
So you've got to give them some boots.
Yeah. I would have more with Santa.
Yeah, it's coming up in it, Christmas.
Or Lumberjack.
Yes, that's exactly what it is, the Lumberjack. Does it come down in like a brown jacket with like sheep wool inside?
Or flannel.
Yeah.
Can make that happen.
That needs to be the thing. The Platinator, the Lumberjack.
Platy's the Lumberjack. What the hell is Ben?
Oh, wow! He's so perfect.
The Kurt Angle one of it. Oh, no! I was doing that thing where I normally wait for like two, but it went well slow.
Oh, it's an elimination, isn't it?
Yeah, that's... Oh, crap.
God, Ben. What was that crap?
I expected it to go up a bit more than that. That was well slow.
Oh my god.
That's the first one I failed at then.
The best thing is, I sort of smacked, just slightly connected and he fell over. God. It didn't even take a proper bump.
Platy's got it all to do now. Stardust is loving it.
God, Platy is... Oh god.
Boom! Plays more in shape now than his last in the last game.
Definitely. Not eating no TVs.
He's been hitting the gym. Getting the weights. Look at his arms.
Yeah. He's still quite...
His hair's a bit more narrower though. The afro doesn't spread
looks,
out as
it
much.
It looks better though.
He's more clean cut.
Yeah. No, I mean the hair.
Alright.
Before he had hair and it had like this weird frizzy bit on the top.
Oh, I remember that. See-through, transparent.
It was almost like he had a hair net on top.
Like a transparent muffin.
Yeah, exactly like a transparent muffin.
Why ain't that a tag team?
There we go, that's
transparent
the new
Transparent muffins.
That's the new nickname. Boisterous is so last season.
Oh.
Ooh, right in the face! Do you see him clutch his leg?
No, I just missed
it. He proper grabbed Goldust's leg then. I don't know if it was a glitch or what.
Oh god. Come on, Platy. Do it for Ben.
He didn't deserve it after that performance. God. This is...
hard to watch.
Yeah. Phil Main
squashing. I'm hoping it's a John Cena like moment.
Phil Main squashing him.
That's it, Simon. Come on. Let's take out the weaker member.
That's clearly it. Gold. Death. You don't know what that is. Lord.
No! God damn it. He's massive compared to him as well.
He is. We've made him a little bit too short.
No, this is his actual height.
It doesn't work though, he's supposed to be some physically imposing like character and it's like tiny.
Signature!
Is it? Oh god, what is it?
What is that?
Headbutt! What was that? Like a little dog?
No joke, that is Mark Henry's actual signature.
No.
Serious.
It's like a little chihuahua.
Oh, jeez. And another headbutt! Let's get Stardust eliminated! Ah, oh, rope break!
Rope break!
Okay, we've got more moves for you, Simon.
Oh god. We'll have to wait and see what.
Not really a double headbutt.
We'll have to wait and see what Ben's finishes.
Oh, it's great Ben's finish. I've given him a good one just because I wanted to see what it was.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that headbutt combination. You wind him on the side, so he's like, and then you hit him right in the chest, he's like, what the hell did you just do to him?
No comebacks around here, Cody.
You're talking trash. Do you remember last time we had that Bella's loser taunt? Were it Bella's?
Yeah. Did it the wrong way around though. Wrong end. Look at that. Right to Goldust's face. Oh no! No! He got caught! He got caught! Oh. Turned into it.
See, we're a little plan between us both.
Let's go, Platy. Let's go, Platy.
Squine.
Cannonball.
Oh, it Jesus, it actually worked. He has a comeback himself now.
See what it is. Oh, it won't. Ah, oh, damn it! I've done it wrong. No, it's alright. Goldust didn't even injured enough yet.
That's right.
I think it's Big Show's.
Oh, yeah, it's Big Show's. Should be a headbutt now.
Boom! We can pretend. Screw it. Is that enough for the comeback? Oh, no. My what? God, he's dead! Oh, the chest!
It only just got back up here.
One, two. Oh, Goldust!
Look at his health.
Crazy durability.
You've still got your finisher.
I went for it. Oh my god! I'm still stuck in it! Oh no! Oh, what's Goldust getting him for? Oh, he's tried so hard. Stardust ended it.
I think if his partner would have been more reliable, he'd have done that.
Yeah, he hadn't even got in the replays, Ben.
Oh my god. It's not been a good showing for the best return.
No. I think we need a showdown. I think Platy would be pissed. I think it's going to be Platy versus Ben.
Yeah, damn right, we need that match.
Exactly.
What's his finishing?
It's Goldust, isn't it?
Oh, of course, yeah. I think he would Platy. We would have fought one.
Most definitely not win.
No.
Oh, single elimination for Star and Goldust. And they go forward to face Orton and Batista on SmackDown. But for now, up next is the NXT main event. Okay, so the main event, four-way Extreme Rules match. Who's going to face Adrian Neville and Finn Balor at Payback for the NXT title? Obviously, I'm going to go as Gore.
Little myself.
You are the mighty P.
Not anymore. Dang you, Tyson Kidd.
See
dang
that,
you. Oh my god, same move.
Running rings around you all, literally.
Oh my god. Are you like copying each other? You're gonna just keep
getting
doing
beaten
this
up. At least I'm getting beaten up by Sami Zayn. You're getting taken out by Tyson Kidd.
He's part of Brett. He's part of the Hart family.
Another fit the Brett family. What's that?
That's probably in his mind.
Yeah.
It's real weird actually on NXT. Tyson Kidd goes, I've been training my uncle, Brett Hart, and now he goes, I'm my uncle. I'm like, are you married? What's this about? This is weird.
Oh, focus on Sammy. Oh, not the ref, not the ref. Not again.
Ooh, Sammy saved him.
Line. Right, you work on Tyson, I'll work on Sami Zayn.
Yep, I've got this under control, no doubt.
I wonder if I can do a go through the barricade on NXT.
Oh my god, we didn't say what was that?
Boom! DDT!
DDT!
Whoa! I'm flying! Right on Tyson Kidd's back. Ow!
Get Tyson, you plonker.
Hey, what the heck's that mean? Right. Hey, you're standing up.
With his groin now. What am I doing? I don't know who to attack.
Stomped on your heel.
He's loving it, that Miz guy with glasses on.
What am I doing? He's got his phone out. Is he thinking Tyler Breeze? What is
Tyson
this?
Tyson Kidd just walked past with his arm then. Went popped out of socket.
Ooh!
Tyson! Tyson! Tyson, Tyson. Oh my god.
It's yours, it's yours, it's yours. God, what are you doing?
It's impossible.
Okay.
Oh my god.
There you go, it's yours. There we go. Now we're talking. It's halfway in the ring, but whatever.
Climb, climb, climb.
Watch him suplex me into the turbo.
Climb.
Oh no!
Yeah.
Oh god!
Jesus!
You got stuck!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Took my
finish shot! Set that table. When you get a moment. A bit of teamwork here, I'm gonna like do my finisher. No, I'm not.
Tyson's somehow unstoppable, like he's been against Bo Dallas.
Move!
Get him moving.
To help you.
Ah!
Set the table up, you muppet. Oh god, little barrier. Divided.
What?
Divided.
Oh god!
Oh,
it's because this table can't work in such a small working environment.
Oh!
Beautiful! Here we go. Tyson. Strong uppercut. Oh, went for the go! Got the Hurricane Runner on! Oh, one, two! Oh, he's got it back!
I don't trust this!
No!
Yeah, piss off.
That's it. Jesus, a bit much.
No! Oh! I'm gonna get ready for my nut shot. Oh, what?
Oh, yeah!
Roll out of it, roll out of it. Oh, Tyson's got you!
No, Tyson, no! Sammy's got this, Sammy's got this.
How can you roll out? I've just done a finish on you. Bust your face up.
Oh, these two.
Wait, are you bleeding from the eyes?
Go!
Holy...
One.
Two. Oh, I kicked out, I kicked out! Oh, God, these two.
This is cheap. This is cheap!
Yes!
That is cheap. Unbelievable. At it again for another universe mode. I thought you'd change your ways. And look how you've just ended it.
Glorious ending.
You know, I'd have preferred if you'd have done the Irish whip into the corner cheese. But you made me watch it and just look at it, and I could do nothing about it.
It was perfect timing. It
never took me down though.
Or even watching you.
Must be kick Tyson kid in the face.
Exactly.
Referee getting an hard time for no reason whatsoever again. And there you are, in your knee pads, which don't even match.
No, they do not.
You go forward to face Adrian Neville, who's one of your own.
Yep.
And Finn Balor. The NXT title at Payback in a triple threat match.
It's a bad breath out there.
And if people don't know the rules, the only way we can get promoted, that is GMP and Venom Platy. You have to win the NXT title, and then you have to hold it for three consecutive matches, yep. Title reigns. And then once you've done that, you give it up. And you move to SmackDown. Yeah. You do a page, basically.
Yeah. So I can choose to fight for it?
Nope.
No, alright, fair enough.